क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, ओके सो डियर डियर चिल्ड्रन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 लेट मी रीड. ब्राइट लिमिटेड टू ओवर एसेट्स ऑफ 6,60,000. ओके आई विल डू दिस क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17. ब्राइट लिमिटेड टू ओवर एसेट्स ऑफ रुपीज 6,60,000 एंड लाइबिलिटीज ऑफ 80,000 ऑफ स्टार लिमिटेड फॉर एन एग्रीड परचेज कंसिडरेशन ऑफ 6 लाख, पेबल 10% इन कैश एंड द बैलेंस बाय इश्यू ऑफ 12% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100. गिव नेसेसरी जर्नल एंट्रीज इन द बुक्स ऑफ ब्राइट लिमिटेड इफ दीज 3 केसेज आर गिवन. So let me do for all of you, dear children. So, journal entries. Okay. So first entry, assets account debit. Assets of 6,60,000. 6,60,000. Liabilities of 80,000. Two liabilities. Two liabilities 80,000. And children, it is mentioned agreed purchase consideration of 6 lakh. Okay, to Star Limited. It means to Star Limited, we need to pay 6 lakh. Agreed purchase consideration of 6 lakh. Payable 10% in cash. Okay, that we will do. So here it is 6,80,000, dear children. Liability side is more and asset side is less. How much balance is remaining? Balance is remaining in the debit side, that is 20,000. If balance remaining in debit side, this is goodwill. Goodwill account debit. Star. This is balancing figure. Being business purchased. Okay, now how much money is to be paid to Star Limited, children? 6 lakh rupees is to be paid. And how it is paid? It is mentioned in the question. You can see that 10% in cash. So 10% of 6 lakh is 60,000 paid in cash. So I am writing Star Limited debit to cash account. So 10% of 6 lakh is 60,000. It means 60,000 is paid, being cash paid to Star Limited. Being cash paid to Star Limited. Now how much is left out of 6 lakh? When 60 is paid, 5,40,000 is left. Okay. Now how this 5,40,000 is to be paid? There are three conditions: case 1, case 2, case 3. So these two are general. I am writing for case 1. The third entry for case 1. The debentures are issued at par. The debentures of 12% debentures, okay, are issued at par. So Star Limited debit to 12% debentures. Okay, how much? 5,40,000. 5,40,000. Okay, debenture of rupees 100. It means 5,400 debentures issued. 5,400 debenture of rupees 100. So you can write narration, being 5,400 12% debentures issued. Okay, now let's see case 2. What happened if the debentures are issued at 20% premium? So let's see, dear children, third entry once again. If debentures are issued at 20% premium, so Star Limited debit to 12% debentures and two security premium reserve. Now we need to pay 5,40,000 to Star Limited. The face value of debenture is 100 and we are issuing at 20% premium. So 20% of 100 is 20. 100 plus 20, 120. I hope it is clear. So 5,40,000 divide by 120. So when we divide by 120, what we get? 4,500. It means 4,500 debenture issued. Is that clear to everyone? 45 debenture issued. So 4,500 into 100, 4,50,000. 4,500 into 20, 90,000. So you can pass the ration being 4,500, 12%. Debentures of rupees 100 issued at 20% SPR. I hope this second case is clear to everyone. Okay, there is one more case which is given. Let us see. Case 3, the debentures are issued at 10% discount. Okay, so let's see case 3. When the third entry, when debentures are issued at 10% discount, so Star Limited debit, we need to pay 5,40,000 to Star. Discount on issue of debentures, discount on issue of debenture and to 12% debentures. Okay, so what is the discount? Here it is mentioned 10%. So 100 rupees is the face value, 10 rupees is the discount. So right in front of discount, 100 minus 10, what will left? 90, isn't it? So 5,40,000 divided by 90. When we divide, what we get? We get 6,000. So 6,000 debentures multiply by 10. So 60,000 is the discount. And 6 lakh will come in front of debentures. So we write narration, dear children, being 6,000, 12% debentures of rupees 100 issued at 10% discount. I hope all the